Go to the official website of India government and log in. The webpage address is given in description. To log in, you need your Aadhar number and registered mobile number must be working and with you. Now go to the Lock Unlock Biometric option. Read the text. Click Next. Unlock. It's locked.